A long time ago, it was known that emergency oxygen units were beneficial, even crucial, for victims in emergency situations. As illustrated in the scenes you have just viewed, the difference between life or death is often dependent upon the immediate administration of oxygen. In an emergency situation, one of the first remedial actions is to give the victim oxygen. Life or death is merely a matter of time. Every second counts. Oxygen must be instantly available. That's why Life Corporation designed the Life Oxygen Pack, with the intent that emergency oxygen units be available wherever there are people, whenever it may be needed. Mounted on the wall, like a fire extinguisher, the Life Oxygen Pack is always easily recognized and accessible, ready to provide life-saving oxygen the instant it is needed. Life oxygen packs are now being used in a wide variety of places, from factories to hotels. Because the unit is attractively designed, complementing any decor or environment, no time is wasted trying to remember which cabinet or closet it may be stored in. Life oxygen packs are accessible. When you prominently display a life oxygen pack, you make a statement. This company cares about its employees and visitors. Life Oxygen Pack is easy to use with its clear cover and simple two-step instructions. A tight seal protects the inside from dust and moisture. A convenient molded handle makes it easy to carry and serves to hang the unit on the wall bracket included with every unit. The constant reading supply gauge can be seen through the clear cover to check the available supply at all times. The standard Life Oxygen Pack is operated simply with an on-off control lever. It delivers a 90-minute supply at a fixed flow of 6 liters per minute. The oxygen pack features a mask that covers the victim's nose and mouth with a one-way valve to protect the rescuer from body fluids and vomitus during mouth-to-mask resuscitation. The most important feature of Life Oxygen Pack is the on-off lever, which makes it so easy and simple to operate. Just push lever to on position. The simple two-step instructions are placed on the outside front of Life Oxygen Pack, always readable. An optional control knob is available which allows two levels of flow. A normal setting at 6 liters per minute for general emergencies, and a high setting at 12 liters per minute for extreme situations where 100% oxygen intake might be beneficial. This option is still very simple and easy to use. Life Oxygen Pack operates in two ways: as an inhalator for a breathing victim and a resuscitator for a non-breathing victim. Life Oxygen Pack is an inhalator for a breathing victim who requires supplementary oxygen. The free breathing mask delivers about 45% oxygen, double the oxygen concentration of the air around us. This supplemental oxygen could be the critical life-saving factor while waiting for trained medical personnel to arrive. Life Oxygen Pack can also be used as a resuscitator for a non-breathing victim.
Call the rescue squad.
Determine if the victim has a pulse and his heart is still beating. Then determine if he is still breathing. Check the victim's mouth for obstructions, tongue, and material. Place mask on nose and mouth with thumbs holding mask down and fingers under chin to create tight seal and to tilt head back. Then blow onto the one-way valve every 5 seconds. Continue until victim starts breathing or trained medical help arrives. The American Medical Association states in the new published guidelines of the American Heart Association that 1. Supplemental oxygen should be used as soon as it is available. 2. Oxygen should not be withheld out of fear. 3. Mouth-to-mask ventilation with supplemental oxygen should be used on a non-breathing victim. Life Corporation has designed the Life Oxygen Pack to be easily recognized and accessible and simple to use, ready at all times to provide life-saving oxygen when and wherever an emergency might arise. Many organizations have already taken the step. Make the Life Oxygen Pack a fundamental part of your health and safety program.